Has there been a thorn in the side of John Cena even half as big as The Miz?
Miz has been bothering Cena for almost a decade.
Here's Cena.
Hey! No man does that better.
That is exactly what John Cena needed.
Here's Cena.
Attitude adjustment.
It's all over but the counting.
The Miz is...
Here's Cena.
Yay! That hit the spot. He's finished.
Each one keeps getting more.
John Cena wins.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
Put a check on the
One of the aspects to this type of match, which makes it so interesting, is that looking to end this.
Face breaker.
That didn't look good.
Head to the pin window.
Two. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Going for it again. Oh, there we go.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
A move so nice, they did it twice.
Try for
Diesel has eyes to finish.
He's looking.
Oh, what a kick!
Jackknife powerbomb. Signed, sealed. He's trying again.
Jackknife
has been eliminated.
Harsh impact. Running, swinging neckbreaker.
The Fatal 4-Way match works like this. Four superstars are in the ring all at once. There are no countouts and no disqualifications. You have four superstars who are throwing down in the ring all at the same time, and they can fight anywhere they want to. It's mass hysteria.
Kick to the gut.
Back in from the floor. Got to keep your head on a swivel in the Fatal 4-Way. You never know where...
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Jackknife.
There's the cover. Can he do it? But he let him go. Yeah, and I'm sure... Shoulders down. Is it enough? He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Not yet. Too early.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Oh, someone call a dentist.
Slight shot right across the back of the neck.
Ouch.
Big elbow.
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
What a wrist clutch suplex.
Oh, from behind.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
Oh, the face has been planted.
He caught him slipping.
Running, swinging, neck
into the quick cover.
Wow, that's Diesel power, King.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
What a forearm.
An incredible combination. He's got him covered.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
From behind.
Oh, my.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
One leg locked in here. He's just about there.
The competitor has been eliminated.
Backed around into a neck breaker.
And Diesel makes the cover.
No early kick out.
Not yet.
Boom, what a forearm.
Oh, had that low, Scotty.
Oh, my, down with authority.
We've got a cover.
And Diesel quickly kicks out.
That's one Diesel that runs on strong blood and a highly functioning heart.
Strong punch!
And Diesel makes the cover.
A kick out before three.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Caught off guard.
DDT!
Really just laying it in.
Kick to the gut.
Cranked around into a neck breaker.
Diesel is looking for the finish.
Hooked up. Here we go.
Jackknife powerbomb.
Turn the. Will this be enough?
Has been eliminated.
Here is your winner, Big Daddy Cool, Diesel.
Nice win here in this fatal four-way match.
Wow, somehow he made turning back three of WWE's top superstars look somewhat easy.
With that win in the books, we must now move on.
The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go.
And across, I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
What a sidewalk slam.
And that can be all. Let's see.
I don't think Lacey Evans has a clue.
Here we go again.
Bang.
Can she shut the door on this one?
Dishing it out once more.
She's queuing it up again.
Lacey Evans has been eliminated.
Definitely wouldn't want to be in.
What an exclamation mark right there.
Side rushing leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form.
In off the tag.
Pow, what a shot.
We're about to see.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring. She's gonna try it again.
It connects.
Asuka has been eliminated.
Oh no, I don't like Asuka's chances in this one. Are we about to see it again?
Oh, it's over. Nobody does it better.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
And you know what's next, guys?
Ooh, sidewalk slam. Zane has been eliminated.
I don't know if Zane can recover.
Probably not.
To the outside.
Saw that one coming.
Here she goes.
Here she goes. Back in the ring now.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
Spin kick to the midsection.
Oh, watch this.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
All the way up and around the world.
Jeez.
A thing of beauty from Sasha.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Oh, it didn't go as planned.
Setting up.
Ooh, skull rattling.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
Oh, man, that's put so many competitors
set up for a second time. Oh, man, that hurt.
Bad news for the boss.
Can the second time do it?
In off the tag.
This can't bode well.
Yes! Unreal performance.
Here are your winners.
What a win for her here tonight.
I knew she was.
Asuka's one of the most intimidating super.
Uh-oh.
Sidewalk slam.
He is finished.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Oh, stomping away.
She wants it one more time.
Ooh, sidewalk slam.
Sent a message with that one.
Asuka's just getting overwhelmed. It's going to take more than that to keep her down.
I see where she's going with this.
Here comes another one.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
This singles match is over.
Here is your winner, Betty Peltier.
The referee's three count ends this one, and there's your winner.
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing
going for the home run.
Sidewalk slam.
Caught her flush.
Two.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Still seems a little early.
Once more, setting it up.
Boom. Nobody hits that one better.
Unleashing it a second time.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
We're going swinging!
I don't think she's getting up from that one.
Here is your winner, Maria Post.
Well, that one was over before it even started.
I got a feeling we're going to be talking about her for a long time to come.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
The quickness and agility.
Shoulders down.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early.
Oh, power drop kick.
What an RKO.
Out of nowhere.
What a boot.
He's executing on his plan perfectly. He can't allow himself to let up now. He's in big trouble. He's looking a little off balance. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position. It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
A striking blow.
the setting up again.
Oh, face breaker.
That didn't look good.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Trying to go for it again.
Oh, is that it?
That's lights out.
You could count to 100.
Even more devastating this time.
And the match continues.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
All he has to do is capitalize.
This one is all but over.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Nicely done. Picking up the win here.
If you didn't believe this...
Drew McIntyre has been waiting for the...
There's the lineup. He wants it one more time. That belongs on a highlight reel.
Measuring it up one more time.
Opportunity is his for the...
He's about...
What a win for Big Show! Here is your winner, the Big Show!
A very good...
Oftentimes in our business, the only way...
Oh, it's coming!
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse.
Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena. Oh, alley-oop powerbomb!
That might be it.
Here we go again. At this point,
plenty of fight left.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Now, trampling the opposition.
He's just dominating at this point.
Things are really going his way now.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Boom!
Ooh!
Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder!
Oh, man!
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex!
What impact!
Off the barricade.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
Back now inside the ring.
Saw what he had in mind there.
It going to take?
Wow, I am impressed.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Up and He's trying again.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Can he shut the door on this one?
Cover! Shoulders are down!
1, 2.
And he got a near fall out of it.
How'd he do that?
Elbow drop. Piercing.
Making it look easy.
Could be nap time.
I can't believe it. He broke the hold.
And just in the nick of time, Cole. His face was turning all sorts of colors.
He's going back to the well.
Sit down, pile driver.
He goes for the quick pin.
1, 2. Another kick out.
He's not giving up that easy.
Measuring it up one more time.
The singles contest has the victor.
Here is your winner, Jerry the King Lawler.
Huge victory.